feet wet.
Oh, this is Celine's doing. Is new McQueen not wear? Like now?
Oh, Christ. We'll tell people when we've got something to say. So, are we really going to do this then? Together? Oh, strong and long, strong and long.
Forgot Mum's scampi fries. Do you mind?
Ooh.
So, Sally's the dad now, is she? What you want?
Nothing, eh?
We can all help you to look after this baby. Your proper family. Why is she so special all of a sudden?
Can't you just see how right Sally is for me and baby?
You're missing Diego.
I'm not.
Yes, and you're peeved because he's stopped calling you every other second.
I'm not.
Don't matter how he treated you, you still love him.
Don't.
Mum, Sally is second best. And that is exactly the way you're going to make her feel when you ditch her. Mum, you're straight. Where do you think us lot get our obsession with men from? You might want to have a dabble, but you will soon realise this is not for you. You are making promises to Sally that you cannot keep.
I think I'll be the judge of that. Said that each time.
Yeah, because you forget the pain because you got a baby at the end of it.
If you're lucky.
Oh, love.
Mum is ancient. Anything could go wrong.
I should try not to worry. She's had a very healthy pregnancy.
Yeah, so did I.
This must be incredibly tough for you. And with what your family's been through lately. But me and Myra can be strong together for all of you. We can make this work.
Well, I just wouldn't get your hopes up.
I've waited my whole life to settle down as who I am now. It's finally happening. If you could just accept me and your mum, you could make this whole dream come true.
Is she okay? Please, please tell me she's okay.
The girl.
Oh, she's amazing.
Oh, she's absolutely perfect.
And she looks just like Diego. Queen.
In honor of your big sisters and your cousin in the sky, Carmel and Tina and Celine, welcome to the world. Carmina, Celeste.
Oh, you've got a very special family that are going to look after your every need. And with two extra special parents, who needs anyone else?
Sally's phoning around everyone. Oh, John Paul's going to answer phone all the time.
No, that's typical man for you. Never there when you need him.
Myra.
Don't be mad, but I had to call him. Joe wasn't there when Gabriel came, and I think it's the dad's right.
She's beautiful. She's the sun, moons, and stars. She's the daughter we tried so hard for. We did this.
She's yours. And Diego's, and any other nonsense needs to stop.